Deep in the heart of Tulare County sits a town preserved in time. A place described as the first town in California established exclusively by African Americans. And the man behind it is Colonel Allen Allensworth. Born in 1842, Allensworth was a slave who found a chance for freedom, joining the military to fight in the Civil War. He would become a military chaplain and move west after the war to escape discrimination. In 1908, he founded this then 20-acre town, which would grow quickly to over 200 residents by 1914. Tragically, that same year, Colonel Allensworth would be struck and killed by a motorcycle. Drought, followed by the Great Depression, would lead to a population decline so stark, this town was left almost empty. However, in the late 1970s, a drive began to save this town, ultimately creating a state historic park. Today, the church, the classroom, and the only remaining concrete block from the town's only concrete barbershop survive in restored shape. And an old dictionary is also on display. So if you go, beyond looking for words in the dictionary not yet created in this era, like cell phone, remember to stop and soak in the significance of this spot in honoring and remembering the achievements and contributions of African Americans to the history and development of California. Colonel Allensworth State Historic Park in Tulare County.